This is what we'll be working on today. I started with two large teardrop quills, and that will be our base to build on. And I've made a variety of what will be the leaves in three different colors. Now you can use the same colors or whatever you choose. And there's between 27 and 30. Okay. Now, I'm gonna start here at the bottom. I'm going to take two here. Two here. And I'm going to move up to the top.